Accused Bibb County gang member is making a plea bargain with the district attorney's office. Cody DiDiego agreed to testify against his co-defendants. DiDiego pled guilty to using credit card information to funnel money to other inmates and gang activity. If he testifies honestly, he will serve a 15-year sentence. That's 7 years in prison and 8 years on probation under gang conditions.